Because of them, I know my worth. I know who I am. I will no longer let society tell me what is beautiful, that my melanin is not an indication of how obsessed the sun is with me, that my full lips and brown nose are so beyond beauty that I may as well be primitive, that my hair is coarse or nappy, as they say. But they don't know that my hair is my glory. You see, I am more than what you see on the outside. I am bold, I am confident, I am smart. And most importantly, I have worth. Because of them, I have value.
Because of them, I can sit with my head held high anywhere, that I may walk boldly and assertively into any restaurant and drink from any fountain that I may please. You see, I am no longer bound to these systematic shackles that have stunted the growth mentally and intellectually of those before. You see, I will no longer hide behind these walls that society has built for us, under the illusion of security and freedom. Freedom, like how the caged bird yearns to spread its wings. And I know why the caged bird sings with a fearful trill. The caged bird sings of freedom, 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 freedom. Because of them, I am free.
Because of them, I am strong. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. You see, weapons will form and they show their face as insults.
Insults.
Belittlements.
Belittlements.
Stereotypes.
Stereotypes.
Prejudices.
Prejudices.
Designed to break me. Break my spirit. Break my soul. But I know that these so-called weapons shall not prosper, for I am built like a palm tree by the water, tapped into the source, firmly planted, so that I may not waver amongst the storm. Because of them, I am strong.
Because of them, I know love. I know what it is to be loved, to feel love, to love myself. I am in love with myself. From the top of my head to the soles of my feet, I spent all my time hiding, pretending to be someone that I wasn't. I cared so much about others' opinions about me. But what about my own? You know what? I am no longer interested in your opinion of me because I love myself. So you may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still, like air, I rise. I rise, I rise, I rise. I have a purpose. I rise. I have a plan. I rise. And your critiques will no longer steer me off my path, for the path of the least resistance is the path of the loser. Because of them, I know love.
Because of them, I know where I want to go, who I want to go with, and when I want to go. And I know that there'll be no restrictions because of the hue of my skin, because they have paved the path for me. For they had a vision, and there was provision. You see, I've been told no all my life, that I'm not good enough,
not smart enough, not articulate enough, but I know that one word that makes souls tremble in fear. Determination. I mean, how did the tortoise beat the hare without determination? So here I am, the tortoise, taking slow but strong steps towards my goals. For the race is not for the swift, but for those who can endure, and you will not deter my nation from greatness as we step over obstacles, reaching for our dreams. You see, they tried to bury us, but they forgot that we were seeds. You see, they tried to bury us, but they forgot that we were seeds. You see, they tried to bury us, but they forgot that we were seeds. You see, they tried to bury us, but they forgot that we were seeds. And under the right environment, temperature, and mindset, we are destined to grow. Because of them, I am determined.
Because of them, I am valued. My hair is my glory. 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 My hair is my glory.
Tapped into the source.
My hair is my glory. My hair is my glory. My hair is my glory.
My hair love my glory. Myself.
My hair is my glory.
I love my hair myself. I love myself.
You will not deter my nation. You will not deter my nation. You will not deter my nation.
Because of them, we are free.
Anxieties and expectations, full of desire. Oh, I just want it so bad, you know. And it just seems so real. It's right there. Just want to reach out and touch it for what all disappears.
Sometimes it feels like everything is passing me by. Every now and then it feels alive. My ship has gone and sailed away. But I gotta be strong. Gotta hold on. It won't be too long. The tide is coming in. I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in, just past the horizon and right where the sky ends.
It's out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long. This moment, my ship has finally come. I will travel to the seven seas.
I will even go.
I will even go wherever the wind blows me. I'll do anything to find my destiny. It's like fighting with gravity, and it's bringing me down. If this world is really round, then tell me how. It's just enough for you to come around. Now
the tide is coming in. I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in.
Coming
just past the horizon. And
ocean. No, my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. Yeah. Thank you.